The following contest is an Iron Man match and is for the Fighting Championship.
In my estimation, the greatest of all time, the 16-time world champion, John Cena.
There aren't too many people who would argue with you, Michael Cole.
Do it one time again. Let's go to work.
John Cena is a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and hustle, loyalty, respect.
Now even his detractors have to admit Cena's dedication. He never gives anything less than his very best.
From where I'm sitting, he is the greatest WWE superstar in history.
Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Now, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination. Now this is gonna be good.
Without a doubt, one of the greatest Lucha Libre stars in sports entertainment history.
Break out your notepads because we are about to receive a master class in high flying.
One of the all-time greats, listen to the ovation for the biggest little man in the history of WWE, Rey Mysterio.
You gotta love an underdog story like Rey Mysterio's.
It sounds nice, but I wouldn't know. I've never been an underdog in my life.
Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena! And introducing the champion from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, he is the fighting champion, Rey Mysterio!
The champion has no intention on tonight being their final night with the title.
Championship on the line, the champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special. What awareness seeing Rey coming. Nice running crossbody. Waist lock, no, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Oof.
Punch.
Nasty.
John Cena with a rough blow there. Elbow drop
for Pearson.
Things is in a competitor's favor.
It's okay to be down by one, but you absolutely cannot allow a multiple fall deficit to happen. That's essentially a death sentence. It's not impossible to come back from, but it's certainly improbable.
Elbow drop for Pearson.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. He turns it around. Able to interrupt the attack. Here's Cena.
Ray can withstand this. Mysterio's fairy tale's looking dark, gentlemen.
Here he goes for the win!
Can he close it out?
Two. No, he gets the shoulder up.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
And now what is Cena doing?
Going to the top rope.
Blast off.
Champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
Mysterio deep in thought right now, wondering what else he needs to do. The challenger's looking shaken. Quick exchange of counters there. Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio. And another counter. He's been placed in the corner now. High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
He moves just in time.
Ah, drop kick to the spine. Ah, jumping stop to the gut. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Rey Mysterio bringing that trademark energy.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Look at this!
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
The champ getting worked over here.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
Oh, look at this. Neck lock. Into a neck lock suplex.
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Put into the corner now. Clothesline in the corner.
Cena thinking high risk.
Oh, this is going to be over if it hits.
From the second rope.
To an adjustment.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Oh, he was almost finished.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
And Cena has to hammer down now. He was only inches away from gaining the three count.
Oh.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
And Cena's able to evade.
And responds with a counter of their own. Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Rey Mysterio's in some serious trouble.
And Mysterio needs to fight back.
And the DDT.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's
once more setting it up. Frog splash from Rey Mysterio.
A championship level move.
And a kick out. This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
Mysterio is almost impressed right now. His opponent is showing just as much heart tonight. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. Mysterio counters quickly. Oh my God, springboard misses the target. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Cena looking to close this one out. Oh, here it comes. He's got him up there. Here it comes, Bob.
Attitude adjustment. You can have a new champion.
Makes a cover.
Two.
Jack went on to his score there.
Boom. These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
His price is starting to rock. And they failed to hit the mark.
See, he is feeling it now.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Oh, my God! What an inverted Frankensteiner!
All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine. What awareness seeing Rey coming. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. And he's able to counter. Under the ropes now.
From the outside. Springboard frog splash. I think the champ's got it.
Makes the cover.
Two.
The challenger scores a late fall.
Face crusher. Cena stays off the attack.
Good grief.
Reversal. What a counter. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Nice counter by Cena. Fast press. Fast press. Fast press. Measured up and first drop. Well-placed elbow right on the mark. He turns it around.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Boom.
Punch. And he had it scouted. Counters. Cena. Adjustment.
The title might change hands.
Two. He's still in this. He reverses it.
Oh, what a close.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
And Mysterio didn't look so good there.
Cena knows he can't let up at this point. This is when he's at his best.
Suicide! Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor!
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Kendo stick to the skull! The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
And he had Ray's number there.
Ray saw that coming.
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Kick down low.
Strikes with the back elbow. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Carefully placed stop to the arm. He got whipped into that corner. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end.
Cena thinking high risk.
Oh, this is going to be over if it hits.
From the second rope.
He's one step ahead there. And he had Ray's number there. Bulldog plants him. Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Got it, scouted.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Nice wheelbarrow DDT by Mysterio.
Measuring it up one more time. Got it on the counter, knees. That'll buy you some valuable time.
Choice but to sacrifice the fall.
Late in the match, he scores a fall.
He's turning the tables.
Quick strike to the lower body. All right, Mysterio. Look at that.
Display of power.
Well, he just shut everybody up, and now John Cena is our new champion.
Well, Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, and this one was no exception.
Here is your winner and new fighting champion, John Cena!
It's over. The reign is over.
We